one more time, just to try to show you, but again, I'm not awake. What you could do, you come up with some sounds, like I said, like as if you were gonna sing, and you put that into your right hand of the higher octaves. So, this is a D, right? So I'm gonna use D and C. Up here,